Clint Barton's one of the original six Avengers. And because of this Hawkeye show, we get to share together all of who Clint Barton is in a very exciting way.
The Ronin Vigilante was spotted.
I'll be home for Christmas. I promise.
Hawkeye is compelling because there's a sense of this ordinary guy is just driven by this sense of duty more than anything. He doesn't have the protection of superpowers. And I found it interesting that you get to join him where he essentially found the peace that he's always wanted, but you know that there's been this price has been paid.
Ow! Clint has always been the human face on the Avengers. He has all these things about him that I think parallel a lot of people's true life experiences. And it's amazing what happens when you let, you know, actors like Jeremy Renner really have the space to explore their character.
This is the first Christmas we've had together in years.
I love you guys.
Come on, bud.
Jeremy is very much into the truth about the character. Having been Clint Barton for the last 10 years, he knows this character inside out.
It's been an exciting, exhilarating sort of ride, and it's hard to quantify what it's meant for me in my career. But when I think of the MCU and my experiences playing this character, it becomes much more of a personal journey, and I'm excited to see where it goes.